that was just a little bit of the circuit that I'm doing. I did basically 50 inner thigh leg raises on each side, 50 butt blaster exercises on the knees, pushing the heels up to the ceiling, 15 on each side with 7.5 pounds in each hand of single leg deadlifts, good for the glute hammy tie-in on the back of the leg. And definitely have to work those inner thighs because the adductor magnus is a large muscle. The adductor is a large muscle, plus especially the adductor magnus, it makes up a bulk of your leg. So if you're working your hamstrings, your outer thighs, and your quadriceps, and you're not working your inner thighs, still will make your legs look out of proportion. So work those inner thighs. And then I did 15 regular squats with 7.5 pounds on each side. So I'm gonna do a couple of rounds of that. Just wanted to share a small part of my leg workout. Thank you. My name is LaShonda Crudup, and I'm taking you on my journey to getting in better health, and you can too. Bye.